right, so you want to now link your Facebook fan page to your Twitter account. And thanks to Facebook's forward thinking, we can do that directly here at Networked Blogs. And so we're going to scroll down to beneath your fan pages that's listed. You probably don't have quite as many as I do. Click on Add Twitter Account. Then going to come and bring a pop-up window. You're going to add your username or email address. It's then going to ask you to allow the network blogs to access it. And you're all done. It's as simple as that. You've now done the application settings for adding Facebook fan page to auto-publish to your Twitter account.